When you think positive, good things happen. Life can be very unpredictable. We run into obstacles in life that make it difficult to stay afloat. Whether it is the loss of a loved one or financial problem, everyone has gone through hardships. It may be difficult to stay positive when in today's society there is a never-ending, depressing news cycle. Welcome to Teachings of Life. This is Rupa, and you are with me in the place to learn skills for the real world. Today's topic of discussion is, can we uninstall 2020? Early 2020 has been a tough period for all of us. It is hard to stay positive when the industry is falling and when our health and job alike are hanging by a thread. But we can still give our best to look on the bright side of everything. The COVID-19 pandemic has shaken the world to its core. Even the cheeriest of people who always used to stay positive are catching themselves having a hard time staying optimistic. And it is understandable with all the bad news that are on the headlines. However, reading all the news can be counterproductive. You have to stay informed, but being constantly bombarded with negativity can have a bad influence on your everyday life and mental health. With countries and cities getting into lockdowns and lives pulled into a standstill, coronavirus, or more sophisticatedly titled as COVID-19, has made communities stay away from each other for survival. It is easy to lose your hopes and brood over the negative side effects of any event, especially when as a community we are battling a global pandemic. For every low, there is a high. And it is true that even this current scenario has a silver lining to it. Here are some positive impacts of COVID-19 pandemic that we must look forward to. Staying positive during difficult times is essential for our mental health. It may be hard, but people around you are happy to help. Here are some positive impacts of COVID-19 pandemic. We are going to survive this, and when we do it, it is a different world that waiting for us. First positive impact of COVID-19 pandemic is it helps us to build genuine relationship. We all have been so busy living the life. Many of us have lost those real genuine moments we have with our loved ones. It could have been the busy schedule, running around to make ends meet and rushing to be in urgent meetings. This is a golden opportunity to have a great time with family. It is the best time for dual earner couples to spend time with each other. It is an opportunity for kids to have great time with parents. It is an opportunity to learn new skills. It is an opportunity to enjoy life. Give time to your hobby like gardening, writing, drawing. It is an opportunity to cherish with friends online. It is time to enjoy more sleep. Life has too much to offer, provided we have the right mindset. Now the COVID-19 situation has positively impacted the way you emote and maintain relationship. You get to spend your time with your family and plan your work better. This actually helps you to build a better future for both your work and family. As life slowed down, we have found ways to stay connected with people, even if it is virtually. Second positive impact of COVID-19 is our entire lifestyle changes to practice better hygiene. personal hygiene and cleanliness are virtues that have been known to society since ancient times. Yet factors such as neglect due to lack of time and access to resources, poverty, and in most cases lack of awareness continues to lead to unhygienic practices even in modern world. But now times have changed and people are now aware of how important it is to keep yourself clean. As social animals, the very engineering of humans is the ability to emote and connect with fellow beings. That is not going to change, and that is something we cannot change. But these recent times have made us all aware of how to do that more hygienically. From shaking hands to namaste, we all have had a lifestyle change for the good. We are going to remember to cover our mouths when we cough, to sanitize our hands after touching anything else, because we know that what can happen if we don't. Third positive impact of COVID-19 is remote working turning mainstream. Many companies now work remotely, with 100% of workforce functioning virtually with little to zero physical offices at all. With cities locked down, organizations across the globe had to make this obligatory shift towards working remotely. The investments made for larger spaces are going to decline, and companies are actually going to let geographical locations stand in between while hiring their talents. This has also helped the teams to trust each other. Companies are getting into the culture where they trust the integrity of their employees, and they will loyally work even when there is no one to look over their shoulders. Fourth positive impact is education becomes digitized and affordable. The pandemic has posed a threat to the whole education system. Schools, universities, and colleges have been shut down. Yes, it is saddening, but have you looked at the brighter side? Educational institutions have found a way to overcome this immensely challenging series of events. Classes are begun again, thanks to technology. Online classes have become the new norm for educational institutions, and it has come with a few benefits too. Institutions can now save on the infrastructural cost, and as a result, the students need not bear the brunt of cost, making it more affordable. Moreover, parents will get first-hand knowledge about how classes are taught and can directly understand how their children perceives concept. As the online education system grows, we can expect an increase in the reach and accessibility of education within every section of society. One more positive impact of COVID-19 is in our environment. Many parts of the world, including large and populated cities such as Venice and New Delhi, have seen improvement in their air and water quality and a reduction in greenhouse gas emission. Currently, we have a unique opportunity to change toward a systematic shift to a more sustainable economy that works for both people and the planet. If we manage nature in the right way, it will reflect accordingly on human health. Changing our mindset towards greener activities is the only thing that can change the input of carbon dioxide levels in the atmosphere and leave a long-term positive impact on the environment. In the end, every coin has two faces. With bad comes the good. And these are some of the predictions that I think would stick and become the norm. countries everywhere are still fighting this pandemic, and we are sure going to overcome this. We are a race of survivors, and we are going to win this too. I agree, the battle is hard and long, but let's look forward and focus on the brighter side for all we have through these difficult times. Are these and nothing else. Every situation in life is temporary. So when life is good, make sure you enjoy and receive it fully. And when life is not so good, remember that it will not last forever, and better days are on the way. With this, I end my today's topic of discussion. I shall come up with more inspirational videos like this. Please go through my YouTube channel for more videos and share with love and joy. I would love to hear your take on this, and please share the trends that you think are going to emerge to welcome this new world. Stay physically distant but socially connected. Please take care and be safe. Thank you.